Hello everyone, welcome back to Suffer. I'm Rayquaza, Ducky is here with me as usual. This is
Hey, we haven't been here in a while.
Yeah, mostly just here to get something we out missed.
Mostly here to get chomped on by a door.
Yeah, that too. And we've been able to get here for a while now, but I just kinda forgot about it. Oh look! More Locapala.
They're spreading.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, what the fuck is big guy over there? Big honking piece of iron.
Hey, it's the last secret orb.
Spiral Hell again.
Mm-hmm.
A berserker. Behemoths who have inhaled the miasma of Eglana. They wield great swords of crystallized miasma, and their swordsmanship skills are honed sharply enough to injure opponents even at a distance.
Fine. Yep.
Well, in case you weren't sure if you were getting close to the end game yet.
Nah. So speaking of which. Ow.
Whack.
Yeah, that was the anger theme at the same time. Mimir's well is the well of divine liquor. Grant the mother's wish with a howl for that which is missing. Yeah, I don't remember exactly which tablets I said, but what you have to do here is not press that button. Otherwise, this well opens and it has like 9 red eyes shooting you.
Okay then. Fun.
Yeah. Oh well, it's just another skull anyway, but we do kinda need them. We read that one already. Something is amiss. There exist 2 mothers here, and 2 mothers' bodies. Seriously, what the hell? The mother seeks to trade bodies through death. The mother and her original child can die together. The original child's body is the mother's life. The mother's decaying body holds a living soul. Destroy the body of the original child. That should do the trick for the mother too.
There's something going on here.
Yep. Best part is that technically we and the Anunnaki and those Anunnaki have the same objective.
Kill the mother.
Yep. And her child technically. Which is also technically also the mother, but whatever.
Spoilers.
I mean, that's what the skulls say at least, I think.
More or less, yeah.
The morning light turns his body to stone. That light is etched by the ticking time. So henceforth until the day the light is etched by the ticking of time is erased, Alvis will sleep. Oh yeah, we do need to go visit him. Thanks, game. Alright, I need to kill you before. Stop it!
But they want to keep hitting you.
Yeah. plano. No shit. I'm just gonna go heal.
Yes, it's time to leave.
That friggin' hell. I have an idea. So, yay, max HP. Silver lining, huh? Alright, let's try this again. Mythical beast Anzu hides its form. It waits for the one who can clear the spiraling light. Well, we can do it then. Stop it! Sex. All right. Yep, that's the way to do that one. Just fall flat on the ground.
Hey, it works.
Yes, work indeed it does. Dance axe. Very useful. It's probably gonna be the last recording session of the night, so let's clear it with a bang, shall we?
You're something extremely stupid?
Yes, exactly.
Wouldn't have it any other way. Oh, that's lovely.
So,
gun wasn't enough.
Indeed, I just took too long to remember I had to use the lamp before. You know. Before he did, rather than getting hit by all of the lightning things also didn't really help. Hello, you. I could technically just leave right now, but nah. And it's sealed.
It's cursed!
That's also a word for it. You who possess all power, heed warning. That excessive power is not to be used. Does the icon drawing whatever...
That's a lot of mantras.
Yep. Also, the Padman Lotus begets blessing, but blessings will not grace those for whom life is tangled with chaos. Green screen. Now, we have two places we can go. This is one. We're gonna wait a bit before doing that. Or we can go here. Remember this place?
No, actually.
Figures. Accept Brahma's four trials. The four faces are a means to see the four ages. Place the correct offering in the correct hand for the correct age. Then, Yggdrasil's all shall be revealed. Also shortcut. I have some unfortunate news. Alcedana is no longer with us. Funeral services will be held at the village shelter. Please come if you can. Well, then that just happened. Oh, well, this sure is something. Check out this mechanism. This was complicated. I think this is called the Brahma, one of the machines created by the six children for war. So these are Brahma's trials. Test of wisdom. Have you gathered all the information you need? Probably fucking not. Also, this technically isn't enough to get that shortcut. It's just to be able to get back up here from the there. But clearly we have more important things to attend to. Besides healing, but you know. Hmm, that's a little closed. Wonder why. This is technically priestess outfit, right? It counts.
Yeah. You're crackling with thunder, though.
You're right, let me fix that. That one's for you, Terra Sedana. It's a shame about Arsedana, but at least he was able to see the ceiling of La Mulana Trum and fulfill his dream of living here above ground. You haven't met with Il Torillo yet, have you? I'm Il Torillo, philosopher of wisdom. Since your dad sealed off at the La Mulana ruins, I've been searching the world for items and life forms that may have invaded the outside world. Sometime after sealing the ruins, we philosophers of the seven children decide to live here above ground. Since then, the Lokapala in Ignal has stolen several relics. It seems they were specifically targeting one of the relics your dad found, the crystallization of the mother's power, the secret treasure of life. I'll give you this. It was used in a treasure seal known as the Mulana Jewel. Mulana Talisman, acquired. After it was lost, we were somehow able to retrieve the jewel part alone. It should still retain its power. You can use it to break curses on important treasures. Take it with you. I'll stay at Alcedana's home for the time being. I'll oversee the ceiling of Eglana in his stead. Yeah, that was a thing. Speaking of which...
Oh.
We can't even talk to her. Sorry, wrong button. That was weird. Well, we still have someone to take it out on. Oh, Freya. I received this tablet object from Samarantha. I have something I need to tell you. Could you please come to our temple? Fine. The killing of the aliens can wait. I always forget about that one. I'm glad you're well. My brother's body is reaching the end of its life, so I've come here. From now on, I will assist you in my brother's tale. Please come see me if you need anything. Well, you did say to come here, so... The slightly different shaped stone tablets you saw in each area are akin to commemorative monuments, telling the story of the world of Eglana. They are also records left by our race, records of the final secret in the plan to seal of Eglana. Now, that secret is to be released. I have attached a sigil to the secret worlds inside the tablets. I apologize for the inconvenience, but I am not able to speak the blasphemous words aloud. Please read the plan tablets once again. My race planned the sealing of Eglana. To do this, we would have to awaken Eglana once. After many long years of contemplation, we realized the Sky People's plan for sealing Eglana was a viable option. That this plan was woven around you, an eighth child, must be fate. Your people live on in the new era. It is up to you to seal off Eglana, lest the entire world be destroyed. In order to seal off Eglana, La Mulana also had to be sealed off simultaneously. However, no one could have predicted that the mother would transfer her mind itself, the ninth child, her final offspring, into Eglana. This has brought chaos and confusion to the races remaining in Eglana. The blind obedience to the mother that is woven into our very being makes it impossible for us to seal off Eglana. I'll see you again. So yeah, remember the prophecy tablets that we read every so often? Like that one up there? They're different now. I'll at least show you this one before going off to fight a boss. Mostly because I probably will not be coming back to an oven. The Alfsir's Prophecy, Part 3. You might not now notice that two of those words are marked. Prince Crane. In fact, I'm just gonna... Alright, I don't have text tracker, do I? Yeah, I do. Anyway, guess I need to heal again. And then this might be rather annoying. really have just activated my shield. Oh yeah, we can do this thing now.
Mm-hmm.
A fragmented talisman that can unseal treasure chest in the ruins contains the slightest trace of La Mulana's power. Destiny tablet acquired. A tablet said to prove dominion over all creation. The bearer is recognized as the ruler of the sky people.
Good luck.
Thank you. I need it. Actually, this one might not be quite as bad. I say as it will probably kill me multiple times.
Is this fucker on a fighter jet?
You could say so. Damn it. He doesn't have that much HP. Problem is hitting him. Because its hitbox is really stupid. Also because he lost that. Hey, I actually managed to hit it twice without getting hit myself. Already. Oh, come on. That should have hit. So I just need to be further higher up to hit it with the axe. So I should probably be able to manage this next time. I think I got the right angle now. I just need to, you know, have the HP for it. Cool boss fight though. At least that's what I think. That actually works. It's just a really bad angle. We would help if you didn't hit me. As you can probably imagine, you really don't want to get hit by those.
Imagine that!
There we go. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. That's one more boss down.
Yep.
Congratulations, you have the obliterated Anu. But the adventure continues. And there goes the last of the Anunnaki, huh?
Black. Back down to Earth with you.
Couldn't be got that easy to get to space, huh? Scriptures acquired. A hex stone with spells that protect ever so slightly against magic. Equip it to nullify damage from bats.
Goddamn bats ain't no problem no more.
Yeah. But well, we do still have this puzzle to deal with. But we can't really do it yet because we're kinda missing something. Those things up there. So, remember the Egg of Creation?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. What would be a quick one? Yeah, let's go to Heaven's Labyrinth. Also, give me my katana back. Remember that guy? Remember what puzzle we kept screenshotting tablets for? One of which included, well, Brahma asked Chaos what is creation. So yeah, now if we go here. The purple light. The light of chaos. Alright. Remember where some of them are? This one seems like really easy. See, it's right there. Some more fucking Locapala. They're kinda spreading, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So are those buggers. Whatever got it. Don't care. Actually, it would probably have been better to go to the other side of... Yeah, let's do that. Actually, wasn't there someone to speak with here? Yeah, there was that guy there that we might want to. Would you rise to the challenge of the underworld? It is known as the Eternal Prison, as it is the place where sinners were once jailed for all eternity. You will not be able to reach hell without knowledge of the correct path, but I know another path. Okay, so that's not who I wanted to talk to. There's one that tells you how to actually reach the Eternal Prison. I mean, I know how, but I kinda wanted to get to that first. Anyway. Whoops. Stop it! Those things. Should be able to jump up there. Ah, there we go. Money! Anyway. Huh, I thought this was fun. Maybe not. Well, I do remember one other. Of the Dark Star Lord is summoned by Mantra, summoned to where the pyramid is held aloft. Well, that's not where I'm going anyway. This is where I'm going. Or rather, this. Cat, you made it this far. We don't got much, but have a look. My name, Kiro will do. He's got cheaper ammo! A thing. How about we finish this episode by reading that glossary entry, shall we?
I'm not drunk enough for this shit. A chimera operating as a weapons dealer. While the ruins never saw any civilization that made use of guns, Garrow has somehow managed to acquire some. Probably found them lying around somewhere.
Yep. Anyway, I hope you all have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!